Hello friends, welcome to Infinite Coaching Classes. Today we are going to discuss chapter 11, Born to be Fit. So let's see. Sakshi Malik, freestyle wrestler. What does Sakshi's daily fit regime include? Answer is, Sakshi's daily fitness regime include 500 sit-ups and instant training. Next question. What is Sakshi's idea of a good time and enjoyment? Answer is, Sakshi's idea of a good time and enjoyment is all about good sleep and spending some good time at home, like watching television. She does not like to hang out with friends or watch movies. Next question. Sakshi Malik has achieved laurels by leading a disciplined life. What all does this disciplined life include, and has this struggle been? Answer is, the disciplined life of hers includes not to travel around or go out for movies, and this struggle has been for 12 years. Next question. How much does her monthly diet cost? Answer is, her monthly diet costs around 35,000 to 40,000. Next question. What has she not eaten for years? How has this helped her? Answer is, she has not eaten aloo paratha and kadi chawal for years. This has helped her to remain fit. Next question. What all does her daily diet include? What does she have the most? Her daily diet includes almonds, sprouts, fruits, vegetables, raisins, soya bean, pulses, pomegranate and sweet lime juice, as well as non-vegetarian food. She mostly has a liquid carb-free diet. Next question. Saina Nehwal, badminton champion. How is Saina's life different from others of her age? Answer is, unlike others of her age, Saina does not get to sleep in or watch movies or hang out with friends. Next question. What time does Saina wake up each day? How many times does Saina practice in a week? Answer is, Saina wakes up at 6 a.m. every day and practice 6 times a week. Next question. What is the secret mantra of Saina's success? Answer is, discipline is the secret mantra of Saina's success. Next question. Give a detailed account of Saina's weekly fitness routine. Answer is, Saina's weekly fitness routine includes 2 to 4 sessions of strength training, 3 to 6 sessions of endurance, and 6 to 8 sessions of agility and moderate running as part of endurance training. As part of her strength training routine, she does dumbbell pullovers, rowing exercises, military press for shoulders, heel raises for calf muscles, and pull downs amongst others. Her agility training is a customized routine including speedy bursts of running along with lunges ab crunches, etc. Next question. With Saina's example before us, how can we make a big difference to our life and health? Answer is, with a goal in mind, discipline, and only our conscience to guide us, we can make a great difference to our lifestyle and health. Next question. Virat Kohli, cricketer. What, according to Virat Kohli, are the two things that one needs the most in life? Answer is, according to Virat Kohli, the two things that one needs the most in life are focus and dedication. Next question. Virat believes in being dedicated and focused on his workout patterns. What does the pattern include and how does it help him? Answer is, Virat's workout pattern includes a wide combination of weights as well as cardio exercises. While the weights allow him to have a large body, the cardio exercise boosts up his stamina. This combination has helped him develop strong muscles. Next question. According to Virat, what happens if you are not immune to your surroundings? How can you increase your immunity? Answer is, according to Virat, if you are not immune to your surroundings, it is not possible for you to work out and stay fit as well as healthy. To increase your immunity, we can plan a diet chart depending upon the things that your body needs. Next question. How does we know that Virat Kohli is very serious about what he consumes? What is the utmost urge? Answer is, Virat Kohli is very serious about what he consumes, as he seems to be dedicated to drinking only mineral water on his tours. His utmost urge is to avoid junk food. Next question. What is Virat's advice? Answer is, Virat's advice is that we need to boost up our stamina, as less decrease diseases means less falling ill means more working out. Next question. Take the correct synonym of the word given below. Ruling, decree, proverb, adage, charlies, crude, float, drift, passion, adored, lazy, indolent, enthralling, fascinating, abominable, loathsome. Next question. Write the antonyms of the word given below. Center, periphery, land, borrow, private, public, support, oppose, selfish, selfless, vacant, occupied, peculiar, general, inexplicable. Rewrite the sentences given below in the passive voice. Dogs eat bones. Answer is, Bones are eaten by dogs. Next question. A snake beat Ujjwal. Answer is, Ujjwal was bitten by a snake. Next question. I gave Lalita a pen. Answer is, a pen was given by me to Lalita. Next question. I wrote a poem on nature. Answer is, a poem on nature was written by me. Next question. Who teaches you English? Answer is, English is taught you by whom? Next question. Charu listens to soft music. Answer is, soft music is listened by Charu. Next question. Mr. Patni does not ride on a horse. Answer is, a horse is not ridden by Mr. Patni. And next question. Mrs. Pinto keeps the textbook on the shelf. Answer is, the textbook is kept by Mrs. Pinto on the shelf. Next question. Ritu recited a poem by Wordsworth. Answer is, a poem by Wordsworth was recited by Ritu. Next question. My father did not build this house. Answer is, this house was not built by my father. Next question. Rewrite the sentences given below in the active voice. A pleasant music is played by Saiba. Answer is, Saiba plays a pleasant music. Next question. My cell phone was stolen by someone. Answer is, Someone stole my cell phone. Next question. The beggar was refused admission by us. Answer is, we refused admission to the beggar. Next question. The bicycle is ridden by Raj and his sister. Answer is, Raj and his sister ride the bicycle. Next question. The clothes are dried by the washerman. Answer is, the washerman dried the clothes. The washerman dries the clothes. Next question. The performance was given by the children. Answer is, the children gave the performance. Next question. My science book was taken by the teacher. My science book was not taken by the teacher. Answer is, the teacher did not take my science book. Next question. The telephone wire is not cut by the electrician. Answer is, the electrician does not cut the telephone wire. Next question. Several colorful balloons were released by us. Answer is, we released several colorful balloons. Next question. Ashoka was crowned as the king by the people. Answer is, the people crowned Ashoka as the king. That's all for this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Thank you.